What do you want?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. Which doesn't mean I won't throw you right out that window if I have to.
I'm sure you've driven one of these things before, right?
I don't want to know the answer, neither does he.